Welcome back to Mother 3. We've made it to the 100th floor question mark. We're trying to face up against Porky here. I need to backtrack a little bit though. Yes, I do. Get back to that healing pod. They made this like the easiest grinding place because you got all these enemies that you can just feel free to use your most powerful attacks on because... Ooh. Because you got a healing pod right back here. You have to hit A on these enemies to fight them. Just running into them won't do it. So the game really has given you a very good grinding spot here at the end of the game, which is nice of the game to do so. PSI counter, Omega, whatever it's, whatever Roman numeral. Or, damn it. I think I called it Roman numeral earlier, like in the last episode, too. Shit. No, not Roman numeral. What the fuck? Shit. Greek alphabet letter. I feel like there's a word. Better word for it. Greek letter, I don't know. I'm just rolling with the Greek letter. Hell yeah. I should have saved. I don't think I saved when I backtracked. I should have saved. Definitely should have done that. Hopefully the game gives me a save frog right as I leave. Next stop, 100th floor. Yep. Appears to be a present, but it's unopenable, unusable, and untakeable. Yo, what is going on here? Porky might just be just a little bicurious. How about some oxygen for old time's sake? Nah, oxygen? Okay. Ooh. Oh yeah. There I got.
Your attention, please. We have a report of lost children. The detestable Lucas and his pals appear to be lost in Master Porky's fan room. Attention, Lucas and friends. Attention, Lucas and friends. Come to the real 100th floor immediately if you dare.
These are Master Porky's favorite double chocolate fried pork chips. This is a gathering room for Master Porky's fans. Can you guys put your hands to your chest and say from the bottom of your heart, I love you, Master Porky?
No.
Then quit lurking around and get out of here.
Maybe.
All right then, please make yourselves at home. My job is tickling Master Porky's under his chins. Why can't we just let Master Porky take care of everything?
Tons of sweets and presents are lying here. Food and drink excessively high and calories are sitting here. Hey you!
What's with that cheeky attitude? Don't you think you're acting a little too friendly with Master Porky's snacks?
By the way, this is the 50th episode of this Let's Play.
Woo! Next stop, 100th floor.
Is this it? Is this the real 100th floor?
Someone's in here.
Oh, shit. Ice, of course you're weak to ice. It looks like someone was just using this. The trash can is empty. Attack attractor, huh, interesting. Causes an enemy to stink, thereby making it the target of everyone's attacks. Give it to Bony. Sorry, I'm a little busy at the moment. Could you save it for later? Thank you. should try using it. Aw, damn. You went first. Fuck you. It didn't work on him. Damn, that really didn't do much more damage than the fire attack. And use your ultimate thunder attack. Do it before that bomb goes off. This is surprisingly spick and span. Ooh, made it just in time. I made it in time. Oh, how did I make it in such time? A cheerful song can be heard from the other side of the door. Whoa, now! You encountered a men's room sign. What are you weak to? Fire? Give it to Bony. Oh shit, that was it. Damn, I didn't think that was going to be a usable item. I thought it was going to be like the shield snatcher. I'm talking about the thing I used on an enemy to make it like an attack magnet to everybody, and I'm assuming, yeah, I mean, it would have had to have been, right? Like, if it gets multiple enemies and you use that item on one of the enemies, it would make the other enemies attack that said enemy. You know, I was kind of thinking it was like the shield snatcher, and it was like I had it forever. I guess I thought wrong. Give some thought to what a toilet is. If you reach any nice conclusions, please be sure to tell your friends. That's probably for the best. Men's room sign. It boasts an instantly understandable design. If only it would wait to attack until after people do their business. Japanese style. That's interesting to me. Duck type. For big people, you don't say. Maybe like our friend Letter? Welcome. How good of you to visit. Wait a minute. What am I saying? This is a bathroom. What the heck's your problem? What are you doing in here anyways? All in a big group, no less. Ghost friends. We're friendly ghosts who used to live the easy life in Oshore Castle, but some pig mask crammed us all in here the other day. People give ghosts the cold shoulder whenever they don't seem mean. Ghosts! Bring it on. Bring it on. Hell yeah. You're done now. I ain't fucking around here. Damn, that just seemed brutal to you. Y'all. There it is. Definitely give that to Bonnie. Flush? Nothing out of the ordinary here. Flush a whole bunch of times? Still nothing out of the ordinary. Flush a whole bunch of times again? And one more time. There must be something crazy going on inside this restroom, huh? I'm jumping and flopping around because I want to... Don't worry. Never mind me. I'm fine here, so please go away. Yo! Thank God I'm such a fast runner. I made it just in the nick of time.
I'm trying to read.
Look at the walls. Look at the door. What else was there to do again? Out of the way! Out of the way! Out of the way! For whatever reason, this one just happens to be mixed in with all the others. But I'll have you know, this is my personal Thunderbox. It is not for everyone else. What is he talking about? Yeah, I need you to heal me. A clean toilet is a mirror of the heart. Wipe it and polish it until it sparkles. The card that says, out to lunch, is lying here. One of these days, a trash can is gonna be full. It's gonna have something in it. Some cool item. I'm trying to eat here. Oh fuck! Ain't no way. I just saved, so just take me back to that. There's a present in there too. How the fuck am I supposed to get that present? We gotta make it out. Aha! Lucas can wear this, I guess. All right, cool. Definitely worth getting. beautiful, beautiful architecture.
Hehehe, you seem to be having quite the tough time. Did you enjoy my special all-you-can-pee toilet dungeon? Now then, I have some sad news for you. This place you're at now isn't really the 100th floor, it's a fake! You're nothing but a cheap toy crawling around in the palm of my hand. Alright, allow me to invite you to the real 100th floor. Board the elevator just ahead. I'll be waiting for you.
There are signs that someone was here. I need another healing pod, please. Next stop, 100th floor. The Gypsy theme, I think I know where we're at. There's a wooden box here. The scent of bananas wafts from it.
You guys have no tact whatsoever, do you? Get out of there and get on the next elevator. And then make it to the real 100th floor.
A gypsy's beloved bed. On it is the facade's clothing? There's a wooden box here. The scent of bananas wafts from it. There's a razor and lipstick on the floor. Pick them up, but hold on. Luxury banana. Luxury banana. Yes. Luxury banana. Luxury banana. Too bad they don't really heal good enough now. Ancient banana. Luxury banana. Special types of musical horns are lying here. Yep, so as you can see, as it turns out, Facade was the missing 7th Gypsy all along. When I first saw this, this surprised me. I did not see this coming. I think it was the coolest twist of the game, for sure. probably a memento of the Magipsy Lucria razor and lipstick. I don't think Lucria is coming back anymore. Oh, me? I'm a mouse Lucria liked to dote over. He had a creepy laugh, so he might have seemed like a mean person in most people's eyes, but he was very nice to me at least. Do you think he'll be coming home soon? I'm so lonely. There's a little bit of good and evil, I suppose. Ooh-wee. Next stop, 100th floor. Bucket is filled with water. Ooh. Okay. A dangerous looking machine. Ah, shit. A boa transistor and his cohort suddenly attacked. You're probably weak to Thunder 2 then, I think it's safe to assume. Ah, shit. Fuck. Damn, miss. Probably because I'm crying. That's probably what that does. It makes you miss more. I guess that status ailment doesn't last after fights are over. Cool. It's not clear what this is used for, but it's probably a machine used for construction. A big machine. A handcart. A bag of cement. Mixed cement. A bucket. It's filled with water. Lumber. Ladder that goes nowhere. Aha! Concrete is pouring out. Do the men walk? Yeah. Yeah, the ultimate PK fire. Damn it. Oh, shit. Rhino Zero Rocket Mark II. Maybe it's weak to thunder. Weak to ice. That's right. And you don't use it on the one I want you to use it on. that you're turned on. Fuck you. Alright. Give that to Bony. Razor and lipstick. You know, who should I give this to? Maybe Bony? Maybe Kumatora? I probably don't need to tell you this, but whatever you do, do not tackle anyone. When you're as experienced as I am, you're so used to heights that even near falls aren't anything at all. What? Watch it, you jerk! I would have fallen had I not been me, you moron. How good are you to come to this construction site? You're interfering with the construction, but I welcome you to just the same. Do you guys have business here at this construction site? If not, then get lost, okay? That's the way to go. What's that? Am I not afraid of heights, you ask? What are you talking about, you jerk? Even if I was afraid of them, it's not like I can just quit anytime I want. That's what it means to be a father. Yeah. him. Favorite pizza, 250 HP, hell yeah. So sorry, dude. It's for a greater cause. Yo. Love Walker. Not weak to anything. Ha, I'm not using any PSI on you, you dumb cunt. Ha. Aw, you weren't shit. On a deep, passionate yearning to meet people and find out about them. Uh-huh. This building's made out of concrete and lumber. What's that? Is this the 100th floor, you ask? Of course it isn't. Duh. All sorts of buttons here. Risk pulling the lever to see what happens? Not yet. Don't touch! Danger. Pulling up this lever by anyone other than construction personnel is forbidden. What am I doing here, you ask? What do you think? Construction work? Duh. Amateurs like you could never hope to understand how complicated this job is. See ya. Damn. Two enemies at once. Hurry. Ugh. Clutch. Completely out of PP with Kimitora.
Attention, workers! Some idiots have snuck onto the construction site and are causing loads of trouble. Idiots! 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 You idiots, I'm talking about you guys. Come on now. How about you actually try to come to the 100th floor already? You're really starting to irritate me. You're making my dentures itch like crazy. Get on the next elevator already.
Ooh-wee. Damn it, fuck. I fucked that up. No thunder to use.
Thank you.
gloves that purify the heart. Angel gloves. It ups her attack. Hell, that's good for right now. Ah, fuck. You turn around the last second, you motherfucker. Everybody's crying. Everybody! Literally everybody is crying now. Probably should just use another love attack by Lucas here. Be gone. Future site of the Great Porky Swimming Bath. Next up, 100th floor. Oh yes, come to daddy. Y'all, I'm gonna end this one here. Until next time.